don't deserve to be here because I feel I haven't done as much as the rest of the people have had called to speak. The nurses who came way before I was even born. and I think it's a great honor to be here. You could say I have busted all the stereotypes. I'm a teenage mother myself. I'm a single woman, brought up 4 children. I'm a black woman working in the NHS and trying to struggle to get to the top and make a difference with the children and families we work with. I'm very, very passionate about working with the Family Nurse Partnership. It looks at working with teenage mothers and their children and giving children who might well be disadvantaged a chance in life. And one of the taglines for for the Family Nurse Partnership is changing the world one baby at a time. And I think that is so powerful. Thank you.
And you are deserving of your award. Don't ever say that you're not. As are all the winners tonight. And I think you agree. They are all winners, and their contribution to the NHS will go unnoticed no more as of tonight. That's my prediction, anyway. So that wraps up the awards ceremony. I don't know how many of you were watching Sky News this morning, but we did manage. Did you watch? Did you see Bob Foster on? Did you see Dr. Nona Ishmael? So, we're getting the message out there. We've got quite a good response, actually, people tweeting in who were very supportive of what black and ethnic minority nurses had done in the NHS. So long may the publicity continue. Next year's awards will be bigger and better. You might get a better host. Who knows? You back to the stars of Sky News this morning, Bob and Dr. Nona Ishmael, but I think Bob's going to come and say a few words. Thank you for being a wonderful audience. I hope you've enjoyed the evening, and I think we should all be proud of the contributions you've made to the NHS.
Before Nola does the vote of thanks, I just want to encourage you all to dig a bit deeper to help the foundation. We have a raffle that's going to happen, and we've got some wonderful prizes. The Intercontinentals have put up a stay here for a weekend for two. We have a travel to either one of the African continent countries and also the Caribbean. And also we have a for those Manchester United supporters in the room, unfortunately. Don't worry, I agree, you know. So, we have a, but our Manchester crew over there wouldn't say that. We have a signed football from Manchester United players. And we've also got some drink denoted by Bacardi, three boxes, of drinks from Bacardi. So there's quite a lot to be won, all for a simple £10 note donation, 5 strips. So they're no warm tickets, so there's no warm tickets, so I won't win the trip to the Caribbean, unfortunately. But please help out as much as you can so we can put it towards the foundation. Nola.
So, hello everyone. It rests with me to give the vote of thanks, and I know people are itching to get going with the entertainment, so I won't keep you too long. First, I want to thank the delightful, delectable Gillian Josie. You've done us so proud. Hands up who saw our interview this morning on Sky News. And tonight she continued the same high quality. So Jillian, excuse me, Jillian. booking you again for next year. Our patron, Dame Baroness Howells. She is such a hard worker, and yes, she didn't quite understand that I said yes when she said no. So I'm like Sue Ellen, I was confused. She's done us proud, and we're grateful to her. We're delighted to have with us Baroness Scotland, a delightful conversationist. I earwigged my way through all the conversations here tonight. It's a pleasure to have you with us, Baroness. You must come back again. What about Diane? 25 years in Parliament and still going strong. We are so pleased to have you here. And all the distinguished guests that we've had here tonight. I'm now going to move on to the awardees and the awards. Have you heard better inspiring stories? It was such a hard job to fix the who should do it better or say it better. But I believe we came through with a good quality of winners. And yes, they're part of an ongoing NHS that without us and them, the backbone of the NHS wouldn't be as strong. Would you agree? The BME staff in the NHS, they're the ones who go around at twilight to put the Alzheimer's patients to bed. They're the ones who get up at the crack of dawn to give the early morning insulin in the community. They're the ones that turn up for night duty no matter what the weather is saying or doing, or sometimes what the family is wanting. We are the constants in the NHS. I want to thank the members of the committees that turned up faithfully at the London Hospital in some dark corridor and down a dark room, and you don't know which room you're in, but they're there, and we were judging and organizing this. And I want to give special thanks to, you know who you are, Tony. Here's a shout out. And all the others, Sylvia, we worked hard with Bob and Sandy to make this a reality. And I need to tell you this, we didn't have much time. All right, have I forgotten anybody? I thank my sister for coming. Okay. I also want to thank the sponsors. The sponsors who made such a good job. For example, the Voice Gate did the program. Isn't this a collector's piece? It is indeed. So I want to thank the sponsors. The RCN, Burnell and his team, who came through for us, respect. I know how busy Black History Month is for you. I also want to thank Stoke Newington Travel for all their support. I also want to thank the British Heart Foundation, the Gleaner Company, Randall Publishers. Last but not least, I want to thank the staff here at the hotel for providing such a classy meal. And serving it with such dignity. It was a joy to watch the precision and the focus and the attention and the action taking place, and nobody was left hungry. Or were you? And finally, as a certain man used to say, I want to thank you for coming. This has been one of the best turnouts of an event, and I do go to them, that we have seen in a long time, austerity notwithstanding. We are pleased to have you here. You are free to book up for next year and bring a couple more friends with you. And now I'm just going to say the last words of Bob and Sandy. They were the engine of this organization and delivering this tonight. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. grateful thanks to the dynamic duo. I want to make a mention of Bob's mother. Dora, you want to stand up?